giving game to the ones who don't have it is the only civil service. Safe to say that we emerging from the ways that we was learning. Locking those bets, we a sure shot. No shit, ghost dog, pigeons off the roof. We need more bricks. Do you feel me? Yeah. State boy, please don't test me. The M5 filthy, I'ma skate like Gretzky. How you gon' earn when you sitting down? Tell me. They forced the forfeiture of all positions, postings, assigned titles. Look at now, divine rivals couldn't stop the resurrection. Pine box, fine shot, last stop on the reg. We don't answer to a solitary soul, we off the res. Trust me.
Better elevate. They done lost their way. They done lost their way. Real shit, goddamn. They done lost their way. They done lost their way. You better elevate.
Yeah, but when I was down there, was throwing the party, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
It was daytime. Either it was Bronx Del Day or it was a Black Spades Day. That shit was so long ago.
Right.
I don't look at the book. Black Spades started in Bronx Del.
Right.
Okay. Shit went in the Bronx River. A matter of fact, Vanvada was the head of the Black Spades in Bronx River.
Okay. See, that's what's up.
KRS really from Brooklyn.
Right.
So now it's happening in hip hop. Everybody trying to get credit for some shit that teenagers in the Bronx started. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And I'm gonna keep it real. Whatever, like Harlem and the Bronx is, Harlem and Bronx basically the same thing.
Right.
You see a lot of dudes from the Bronx. They got family in Harlem. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
In Harlem, that's like a right over the bridge.
Right.
Whatever's been going on there. Them areas, Harlem and the Bronx, they basically be going on all the same.
Right.
It's like dudes like the Crash Crew, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, if dudes, they can tell you about, like, doing early hip hop dudes in Harlem.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And, but these dudes be forgotten.